One man, two shields, and a lust for glory and death. And we're back with another movie. I hadn't actually planned on making these really, really long when I first started recording, so I didn't mention it, but yeah, we're doing movies now. I hope you like that 2-hour video I put up for you. Deal with it. I know some of you probably didn't, but I don't really care. So, a brief recap of what happened in the first movie, A New Hope, emerged. The New Hope's name was... What the hell's my name? Oh, yeah. Ozo... Puck. What? Forgot how to check my own damn name. Okay, maybe I just have to talk to somebody. But still, two of our companions were killed. Easy-E and Tupac bit the dust. But we've got a wounded man. Diddy is down, rolling around on the ground with a broken leg. Dr. Dre, Biggie, Snoop, and ODB join us for more adventures. And before we head out back into the empirical wilderness, we're going to have to speak to some more people and ask if they're willing to join us. I'm Ozo Famous Hugs, the Imperial Thull of Tix. That's my name. That's right. The glorious adventure of Ozo Famous Hugs. Alright, so we've been famously hugging people, and now we have no quests ready, but we are in the middle of a mega metropolis here. There are cities all around us, so we're going to go and head over to some cities, see if we can find our way out of here, and try to find more quests and objectives, and perhaps learn the secret history of our own troubled youth, or something. Alright, so we're taking our gang of hardened rappers with us, as we prepare to head out back into the wilderness, very slowly. There we go. Come on now. Here we go. Alright, so we're going to head east into some more metropolitan areas. Let's see here. Take a look at the map. We've got Ford Bulwarks, Guys Balded, Tail Folded, Hamlet, 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 Fortress, Hamlet. Town. There we go. We're going to go to Growl Jokes. A town on the coast. Looks like a nice, large, bustling city. And we'll head there to seek our fortune and glory. Or ultimate death. Or perhaps... Our Father. Here we go. Is this it? Growl Jokes. Yes, it is. Alright, so let's go ahead and... Good thing, too, because night has fallen. And we are drowsy. Hey, Diddy. How's that leg? So there might actually be some shops around here. Yeah, there's a meat shop here. Let's take a look at this shop. It is the Syrups of Healing, Meat, Fish, and Garden. Hello, syrup healers. What do you got for me? Okay, you got some prickle berries, some horse brain. No, I don't really need any of this stuff. I'm gonna pass. I need to see if I have anything I can trade on me. I don't remember. Oh, I've got a goblin tooth, and that's it, and some earrings and stuff. Yeah, not a whole lot we can do as far as trading goes, but perhaps we could send deep. We could move deeper into the center of town here. Maybe get a mission from someone here. Oh no, we need to spend the night. And it appears that my frame rate is having issues again, so I'm going to see if I can't resolve that. Real quick. Whoa. Now, this isn't a shop. This is just a regular town full of town folk. Hello. Let me stay. And he will, and we're going to sleep. Until dawn, of course. And then we'll wait an hour after, because dawn is still nighttime. And if we don't wait, everyone will be sleeping. Although we could go around robbing them. But we're a true hero. We're no knave. Ozo Famous Hugs is a friend to the people. He brings them glorious presents. We all wake up just standing around in the middle of nowhere on a fallow field with some muddy clay. Apparently we are sleepwalkers. There's some sort of strange building here. We're wandering around on top of it. Okay. Here we go. Oh, this is a weapon shop. And he's sleeping. Ooh. Farmer. And some beautiful swords. What kind of weapon? Oh, we've got a scimitar. Yeah, I'd like to trade that. I wonder if I could just... I'm gonna wait here for an hour. Hi. Yeah, can I stay? Yes, thank you. No. Wait for an hour. Thank you. He doesn't mind loitering in his shop. In the town on the perfect hill. Holy mother of fuck. There's farmers everywhere. Alright, I want one of these long swords. Yeah. Let's see if they have any iron ones or steel. Spear, copper short, iron short sword. That's perfect. I want the iron short sword. Okay, so I don't know how to trade. Where's the shopkeeper? Where is he? Hello? We're all jammed up in here. Is there a shopkeeper? Mason, architect, animal trainer, clothier, farmer, glassmaker, trader! There we go. Hello, buddy. I'm Ozo Famous Hugs. I'm a taut thrower. I don't know much about it. Okay? We'll trade. Okay. So, I will offer him my bronze scimitar. And this earring for a iron short sword. Let's see if he goes for it. No. What else did we pick up? We got a copper dagger in this guy's tooth. Some frill shark and then our arrows. Damn, I don't really want to get rid of the rest of my stuff. Oh, that sweet bronze helm. Trade him my loincloth. And he'll get offended. Alright, I'll trade him my tooth if he'll take it. No, he didn't want that either. Oh god, it's got an... Oh no, that, never mind, it's just an image of diamond. What about my quiver full of arrows? That sweet... No? Man. Alright, it's not gonna happen. He's just gonna get pissed at me if I keep trying. Fine, what about... maybe I could gain favor with this guy by doing jobs for him. A creature of the night. Something... the troll wife. Alright, what else? Another creature of the night. Spouse of the night man. A lot of ladies we're killing. The bridegroom of the dusk creature, the mate of the groaning man, what? An outlaw, there we go. Team Craft's turn, the axeman. Alright, that's enough for now. We've got a great deal of service that we need to accomplish for this trader before we can upgrade our weapons. But before we do that, I'd like to take a look at the settings here and see if I can't fix this issue. Alright, this seems much better. We are able to move freely throughout the world. Okay, so we've got a bunch of quests here. I wonder where that guy was. The groaning man, or wait, no. Team Craftsman, that's the human. There we go. It's pretty far away. What's the closest one? There's two that are real... There's actually four that are really, really within close area over here. We got that guy there, that guy there, that guy there, and this fella here. So the closest one is Mistrum, I think. No, it's Ruyverg. Alright, so we're going to take off because it's early in the morning and it's time for us to go avenge our fallen human friends. There's another big town there. Let's see, where is he? He's just beyond this. There it is, I see it. Alright, we're going to pass through this town. They haven't got any roads built for some reason. Lazy bastards. Here is one of our targets. I can see another one over there. We've got a lair. Let us send our gang of hardened rappers into this lair. Alright, Diddy, you better keep up with that leg and all. We need a, he just fell over. What a goof. Here we go. Charging lair words. And here it is. We are in the area where we will face our foe. Some sort of dusk bride. Some lady of the night. Oh, here we go. This has got to be it. Yeah, this is it. Follow me! We burst in through the door, and there it is. The troll wife of the night. Fortune hides. Prepare to die. I can't sneak because they can see me. Okay. I'm going to throw a silver arrow. And it struck her in the left upper leg, tearing the muscle. She struck at me, but the shot was blocked. I'm going to step back. Diddy charges in front of me and shoots the troll wife in the left lower arm. Diddy! No! Okay. What happened there? She just moved on top of him because he's laying down. Alright, hold still, Diddy. Make sure I don't hit you. I'm going to go for the left upper leg. No, wait. Somebody said something about the blue exclamation points being opportunistic strikes that will always land, but they can't land squarely, so I don't think that that's anything good there, and there's nothing really important I can go after, so I'll go after the left upper leg. Give it a good slashing, too. Strike it. Oh, I hit it with my shield. And I got knocked over. Charged into me. Someone attacked and missed. Hey, what are my combat press? No. Strike, move around, and dodge. Okay, so I'm going to go. I can't. Everybody's in my way. Alright, I charge over Diddy. Stand over his body. You will not get to my Diddy. He's my Diddy. And I've got a good shot at the upper body. I'm going to give it a good stab. I stabbed her in the upper body with the bronze scimitar, tearing the muscle and shattering the left floating rib, and it's stuck. So I'm going to give another twist. She jumped away from me. Get shot in the right upper leg, and the muscle's torn, and she's running. Running to your troll husband, no doubt. I could stab her in the mouth. I'll do a stab into the mouth. Oh, see? No, that didn't work. Whoever said that was a liar. I don't have any good shots, so I'm just going to go ahead and take a random slash in the foot. And she falls over. Got her on the ground. Here we go. We've got a normal square shot at her body. So I'm going to give it a good strike. With the shield, I think? She's counter-striking still. Upper body. On the... Oh, my weapon is stuck in her, so I'm going to go ahead and twist it in her foot and then pull it out. No, I don't want to aim for Snoop. Where'd she go? Oh, she's still running. Here we go. Here we go. Anything? No? All tricky or bad. I'll go for the left hand, give it a punch with the shield. I think I might have my weapon and shield in the wrong hand or something like that. Oh, here we go. We got a good shot at the head. I'm going to give it a slash with my scimitar. Oh, parry. Damn. I thought that was a good thing. Can't go after the head, so... we need to put this one down. Go after her hand with a slash. Severs it. Completely going off. And an arrow strikes him in the upper body, tearing the muscle, chipping the floating rib. So, got a couple arrows sticking out of her. Let's go ahead and wrestle it. See if we can grab an arrow with our arm and twist it around. Yeah, she's got two arrows in her right upper arm. I'm going to grab her by the throat. And wrestle. Put a chokehold on her. Nope, can't get it. Can't get it. Might be too big a neck on this thing. I don't know what it is. But we've got a hold of her by the throat. That'll make it easier to give a good stab to the lower body. Just hold on to her and thrust our scimitar into her gut, tearing her guts open. Blocked shots, raining all around us, and we'll go for the hand again. Give it a good bash. Nothing easy there, so I guess we could try to wrestle and put another choke on her. No, that's not going to work. Lower body slash. Alright, I'm just going to go ahead and keep slashing at this one. Scratching at her. Kicking her, striking, Slashing in the upper body. Oh, yeah. Tearing apart the middle spine's nervous tissue. She loses hold of her cleaver. Gets shot in the arm again. Twisting my sword in her spine. Breaks the grip of my arm on her neck. And the hammerman finishes her off with a shot to the body, bruising her. And she is dead. What is that? Some sort of musical note up there. I'm gonna grab this cleaver. Anything else? Nah, don't really want her leg. But there's money here, and I'll take that. Age Badumeth money, and a silver coin. What do we got here? A ladle, a cauldron, and Age Baby Camp's human blood. That's fucked up right there. That is all kinds of fucked up. A boning knife. Cool. I wonder if I could skin this lady. A copper cap? Is that like a hat? I'm already wearing a bronze helmet, so I can't really wear it. What do we got here? Fiber thread. No, that's worthless to me. Silver arrow. Bronze mail shirt. Yes! That is excellent find. And a copper coin. So, a couple of coins. A dead rat. We made out pretty good as far as loot goes here. Another dead troll. And I don't think any of our fellows were injured, any of our heroes. No, we're all doing pretty good, and I still got my broken foot, but what are you going to do? I'm happy with that. Alright, so, got my boning knife, I'm splattered with all kinds of blood. We have some loot now, some coins, things to trade, a cleaver. I'm curious to know, I'm going to drop my shield, my scimitar, my other shield. If I pick up my scimitar, it should go into my active hand. And that hand is my right hand. Pick up my shield, it'll go into my off hand. Pull out the other shield. And then remove it from my bag. There we go. Actually, I'm going to drop the copper shield, pick that up. And I'll pull that one out. That'll be my secondary shield. The iron one will be my primary. Alright, so now I'm curious to know if we can skin this person, or bone them or something. I'm going to drop my scimitar, and I'll pull out my boning knife. Maybe the meat cleaver is what we want. There's a boning knife. And I think I hit X and go to butcher. Butcher her leg? Corpse? No, I can't butcher her with the knife. I can't make a sharp rock either. I can't do anything here. Okay, we'll put the boning knife back in our bag and pull out the... What do we got? We got a meat cleaver. Okay, how about now? Still can't butcher. Come on, you are not that hungry. Oh, I know why. It's because he removed hunger. Okay. Damn. Alright, so we'll put the cleaver in our bag and then grab the... Pull out the scimitar. Wherever we put that. Where did we put that? Here it is. Scimitar. Okay. In our right hand. Alright. So we'll leave that baby blood or whatever the hell that is. And carry on and see if we can make it to the next place before night falls. Okay, so we are in need of a rest. I'm drowsy and probably many of my troops are drowsy as well, but the Empire will not rest. The evil Empire of the Dusk. See, that's what we're battling here, is our father was slain by boogeymen. And so now we are killing off the wives of the Dusk to get revenge on the night itself. Okay, so out here somewhere, there it is. There's another place. Oh, big storms going overhead. And we are going to go to battle right at the beginning of nightfall here, and we're going to end up spending the night here, or near here. Okay, so to the east of us, come on troops, Diddy, crawl with us. Crawl with us, Diddy. Somewhere around here, east by southeast, should be a lair or a camp straight up east. Any lairs laying around? Maybe I got a lair, spare lairs. Layer for your thoughts, west by southwest. Northwest. Here it is. I see it. Cut cleaved right into the mountain. Doorway hidden. The bridegroom of the dusk creature. I am Mistrum Raptor Pulls. Prepare to die. Yeah, you first, lady. Alright. Oh, shit! I stabbed her in the upper body with my bronze scimitar, tearing the muscle and tearing part of the lung. She pummeled at me with a series of blocks and charged at me and knocked me over. Struck at me and I blocked it. Our hammerman did some striking, but then she kicked me in the left lower leg from the side, bruising the muscle through the hammerhead shark chossy or whatever it is. You know, strikes eat the shot of blood. Okay, so we've been kicked in the leg and knocked over. I'm gonna stand up. Missed. I jumped away. Okay, so we've got another shot to strike back here. I'm gonna see if I can grab onto. I'll use my shield arm to grab onto her left, right lower arm. There we go, I got her. And I'm going to wrestle, and I can't make a lock on it. So I'm just going to go ahead and... I've got her held. While I'm holding her down, I'm going to go ahead and swing at... I've got a throw I can do on her left lower arm. I can slap something TH, I don't know what that means. I can slap it with my scimitar, and then there's an N for punch. I think that's what it is. No, kick. I'm going to kick her in the arm that I'm holding. I've got it in my hand, and I just pull it down and kick it. Our crew are pummeling her, tearing her apart, tearing through all her muscle and fat. And we've got a tricky strike on the head, but I'm going to go for it. I'm going to slash at her head. I slashed her in the head with my scimitar, and the severed part sails off in an arc, cutting her head completely off. Where is it? I want her head. I'm going to grab her head and put it in my backpack. Mistress of the Dusk. We have a trophy. What is that? Is that an elf? Whoa, weird. She had just recently dragged something back here and killed it. Some sort of... possibly an elf. I guess it's too mangled for us to tell. And another one falls to our blade. With nary a scratch. Well, okay, we have our left lower leg is pretty bruised up. So no serious wounds, we're just drowsy. We have heavy bruising along our leg. Alright, so let's get out of here. Oh no, we're gonna sleep here. Sleep until dawn. We'll just camp out on our cave. Nothing to fear here anymore. We've cleaned the night. And we continue to strive for the victory of the glorious sun. Crypt Skulls, the Ashen Oblivion Lair. This lair is legendary. Alright, so everybody's waking up, stunned, all like, yawn, yawn, yawn. Can you believe we totally killed that thing? Yes. Alright, we gotta leave here. And then we have more to do in this very, very, very close area. There should be one just to the south of us that we can go and accomplish. Alright, oops. Let's take a look. We've got some good stuff to report, and that one's way up there. Yeah, just... there's one north of us and one south of us, so we'll go do the northern one. There it is, I see it. Hello. It's a camp. So this one ought to be a humanoid of some kind. And it should be just north of us down this sloping, steep hill. It's been raining recently, so we'll have to be careful not to slip and get ourselves killed. Somebody's going to get sunny bonoed down there. Lots of trees. Alright, so northeast of... oh, I see him. I'm going to sneak. There's a lasher and an axeman coming at us. Alright, let's go ahead and... I'm going to stop sneaking and I'll charge forth with my troops. Pikeman strikes. Miss parry. They're fencing up there. The pikeman stabs the lasher, and it lodges in his leg. I'll get up here and join in the fight while they're twisting. Let's see here, we've got an upper body shot. I'm just going to give him a good old-fashioned stabbing in the upper body. Bronze scimitar, tearing the muscle and tearing apart the left lung. Okay, so that one's pretty messed up. I'm going to let these guys finish that guy off. I've got him stabbed. Yeah, they're tearing him apart, just eviscerating him behind me. And then, what the hell is that? This guy's... Is this Tico? Somebody's arm just fell off. I think he got shot and his arm fell off. This is the Lasher. The Axeman hacked his lower right arm off with his axe and it flew all the way over here and hit his friend. The Axeman's like, what the hell? Alright, so I'm gonna give him a grab. I'll grab him with my left arm in the right arm. Jumped away. Alright, so let's see if I've got something I can throw. I'll throw one of my arrows at him. Ah, I struck him in the hand and lodged in his hand, and the Axeman and the... Oh man, they're just cutting that Lasher to pieces. The Axeman attacks me, but I jumped away. The Lasher is just losing. Parts are flying off of him. They're having a feeding frenzy down there. This guy's got a arrow stuck in his hand. I'll throw another one at him. I struck him in the lower right arm, and it lodged firmly in the wound. He's running away from me, but I'm going to catch him. Alright, we're going to give him a... Oh, he's gone soft. He has no idea what's going on. So I'm going to go ahead and slash him in the throat. Just come up behind him and slice him right through the throat. My scimitar is lodged in there, and I'm going to twist it around. And we will... I'm going to stab him in the eye. He stabbed the Axeman in the eye, tearing it apart through the rope reed, and he's struck down. Dead. Has he got anything worth keeping? No, not really. Some arrows that I don't want. I'll carry that. I'll go ahead and grab that axe. Just for... We haven't got the one we're looking for. I can see they've got some loot up there. This is the camp proper we're starting to break into. I think there was another human up here somewhere. Maybe... there's one off to our right. Let's go after the one we can see before our companions get caught up too much. The Chieftain, I am Team Craft Cern. Prepare to die. Chieftains are not as easy to kill as you might think. He may kill every single one of us here. Alright. Our pike... Someone rushed off to battle this human up here. Who's this? We've got... Dr. Dre is going to go fight this guy. The rest of us are going to focus on the Chieftain here. He strikes at me, but the shot is blocked. He tackled me, and I can't stand up because Biggie's standing on me. Biggie, derp. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and strike at him from below Biggie. He counter-strikes and runs away. Chieftain hacks the Hammer Man in the leg with his copper chassis. Oh no. Tearing apart the fat. Okay, so somebody... Who's the Hammer Man? ODB just got sliced. Alright, I stood up. Oh no! Wow, the Hammer Man bashes the Chieftain in the head from the side with his iron maul right in the temple, jamming the skull through the brain and kills him instantly. Awesome. And what do you have? You got a copper great axe. Not a whole lot else. He just got utterly decimated there. And we're going to run up... What? Our axeman's just cutting this guy to pieces as well. The pikeman bites the axeman. Oh no. What? Who's our axeman and who's theirs? This is his. Okay, what's going on with him? He's been bit. Why did our pikeman bite him? Biggie's biting him? He's got a pike. Why is he biting him? That's messed up, dude. Yeah, they're having all kinds of fun with this guy. I'll just... Yeah, they've killed him. Okay, so here's their loot. We get to enjoy some... Ooh, money. I'll take this bag. It's got money in it. It'll be my little coin purse. And I'll put my other coins in there. I got a copper mail shirt. I may be able to... That may be better than the one I've got. I'm not sure. Don't really care for a bucket. Ah, copper chain leggings. Some more coins. Bronze greaves. I wonder if I can wear those over my chain. No, I can't. Okay, well, I'll grab this bag as well. We've got a couple of coin purses. Bronze mail shirt. I think we're wearing copper. We have a copper breastplate. Yeah, I'll keep the breastplate. Wolf leather cloak. That sounds cool. And black bear leather tunic. Might be a good thing to wear underneath my breastplate. A bronze cap. Chestnut splint. There's a silver coin in there. A gold coin. I'll take the gold coin. And the splint. I don't know if we can do Like if somebody breaks a leg, maybe I can splint Diddy up. I don't know. A robe. Okay, so let me pull off my... I'm just wearing like a shirt of some kind, if I can find it. I'm wearing a dress. I'm gonna pull off my dress and drop it. And now I can wear this leather tunic. I've got a coat on that I'll remove and wear the robe instead. No, I can wear the copper mail shirt on top of my or underneath my breastplate. Excellent. I think these leather, I think I can, no, I can't. Yeah, those are, I don't know what those are. Those are some sort of shoe. What am I wearing on my legs? Rope reed trousers. A sweet loincloth, some gloves, breastplate, shirt. I'm wearing two mail shirts. That's kind of crazy. And a black bear leather tunic. The hell? Okay, so I'm gonna put these coins all in the sea lamprey bag. F to the sea lamprey bag. This is gonna take a minute. The sea lamprey bag. And I think that's it for money. We've got some boning knives and other things, battle axe. All of our coins are in our coin purse now. I don't know what's in this rope reed fiber bag. Okay, yeah. I need to drop the rope reed fiber bag. No, I don't. I need to empty it. I'll just grab the coins out of it. And I'll put those in my quiver? I guess my other coin purse was full. I'll put them in this bag. There we go. Alright, so that one's full. We got two coin purses with us. And what else was here? I don't think there's anything else as far as loot. This was their whole camp. And we're a little weighed down. We've got a lot of stuff on us. But I don't think any of our guys were badly injured. Except for Diddy, of course. I think someone might be missing, possibly? I don't know, but we're doing really well here, so... Let's go ahead and leave this camp, and we discovered a river. Where? We could go take a bath. Oh, it's just a brook. It's not deep enough for us to bathe. I'll go ahead and grab a drink from the river here. Salt water. Never mind. Huh? This brook seems to carve right through this little canyon area here. Hmm. All right. So let's leave this area. We have one more here. That guy's way up there, and then the last one is just to the south of us, so let's carry on south. It's still early morning. The noon sky has not quite crested the perfect hills. And we're getting closer. There it is, directly south of us. This will be by far our most productive day if we aren't horribly killed here. It's another layer for us. It is to the south. And here it is. Shall we knock? Knock, knock! Oh, dude, this guy's been busy. Some guy's skin, shop elf kidney, bone meal, tin cauldron, some kobold blood in it, kobold fat and skull, elf tripe. Elf sweetbread, somebody's underwear, a carving knife, a prepared elf brain. I'm going to take that. Elf tripe, pile of bone meal, kobold everything, and elf stuff. Where's that elf brain? I want it. I want the elf sweetbread. I want the brain. I'm going to take this elf brain and eat it. Where's my prepared elf brain? You eat the prepared elf brain. I was prepared to eat it. I can't go that way. They're all ahead of me. They already see it. There's some weird stuff here. Okay. The groaning man. Apparently the mate of the groaning man is what we're after now. What am I on? Nothing here. Where am I? There I am. Now I can attack the mate of the groaning man. I got a tricky square shot at the lower body. I'll go for a stab. I stabbed her in the lower body from the side, tearing the muscle and tearing apart the guts and open an artery and lodged it in the wound. I'm going to twist it around. The pikeman twists the bronze spear in her right lower leg. I don't know what NG means, but I'll find out. It's a slap. I'll give her a slap. You slap her in the right lower arm from the side, bruising the muscle. We're all just tearing it apart. OM? Easy strike on the lower body. I'm going to slash her in the lower body with my scimitar, striking her down, cutting her in half completely. I got a carving knife, blood, yeah. There's one dead groaning wife. And looks awfully adorned. Mango wood and well-crafted willow. Fruity! Elf lungs, kobold lungs, some guy's skin, and a sandal. Yeah. We don't really need any of this crap. So we're just going to go ahead and take off and leave. We've done our business. We have some stories to tell. This has been a hell of an adventure. Not a single casualty, and many, many worthwhile slain foes. Looks like the most dangerous thing we've encountered so far was the ambush. Alright, so the only one we have left is far up this way. So, what is this here? It is a camp that we found. What is this? This must be a forest retreat. Okay, so we'll go ahead and head back to Growled Jokes. We may make a stop at another town on the way, because night is falling, or it's just past noon, so we'll get as far as we can before we have to make camp. What town is that we're about to pass by? Guild Fence. Okay. It's got a fort overlooking it. It looks like a large fortress. I'm going to check it out, see if we can't get... I'm just going to travel through the night and get into... Never mind. I can't see anything, so I'm going to go to this town and see if we can sleep here. Guild Fence. I can't see anything. And there's garbage trucks outside my house, and I'm sure you can hear that. My immersion! My immersions! Where the hell is everybody? I don't see any... There we go. There's something. Who's this guy? He looks, Well, we can't talk to them until they're awake, so... I'm gonna sneak in and threaten to fall asleep. They are no longer stunned. I don't know why they were stunned or became unstunned, but, Hello, the woodcrafter. Hey, you, trying to sleep. I was sleeping, how dare you. Okay, he's gonna let us sleep here, so we'll sleep until dawn. And then we're not gonna report any of these. We got all these from the same town, so we're gonna head there and report the victories to the same town. I don't think it matters, but we're gonna do it anyway. And then we'll head off to, actually, we'll report them to this military fortress we're about to go visit. Okay, it's just right over here, right? Yeah, here it is. Okay, so we'll approach the gates, and... What is this? No, I can't even see it. Okay. We'll have to see what it is once we get there. It looks like a decent-sized fortress. And then again, we've only ever been to one other fortress before. And I've completely forgot to play music this whole time. It's been like... Wow, we need some music. That's probably really loud. I noticed it was a little too quiet last time. I'll turn it up just a smidge. Or maybe too much, but we'll do it there. Alright, so... Released from many of our quests, being victorious, in our ever-present quest to rid the world of the night beasts. There are a lot of people here. There's the little castle keep. See if we can find the Lord. Hello, Lordy. or lady, whichever you are, the Lord. Alright, this is Li Tang Mobbed Combats. That sounds like fun. I have news. Shares tales. 8 hours later. Whoa! Alright, so he loves us. He's the Lord. What do you have for a family? A familyless Lord. You may think you have proved your mettle by smiting lesser foes. Now is the true test of your herohood. Oh boy. Win and be known throughout the land. Lose and be dead or worse. Cursed forever as a coward. Speaking for the kingdoms, we have a mission from our general here. Creature of the night. Ah, my foe. People cowering in fear. The murky bone is a short walk to the northeast. Kill Anaya Ashlibbles, the wicked troll. Okay, so we have no more wives of trolls. No more moaning wenches. We've got a troll himself to kill. To cement our legend. Or to begin our demise. A true enemy. Alright, so we're going to accept this mission. And we're going to need some more buddies. So we got a hammerman here. Seeing how that hammerman one-shot at the other guy, I'd really like to get another one. Labored Sands, join me. Of course you will. We are heroes. Let's get a huge group of awesome people. Take another bowman. Diddy's all busted up. Join me. I don't want a pikeman. There we go, an axeman. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, buddy. Entranced Spiraled. Wow, we're gonna have a full-on army. Actually, we already do. Gathering a warband to lead into the heart of darkness. I don't like lashers, but I think I see a wrestler down there. I'll take a wrestler if I can get one. Sensual Thinned. Oh, we're full up. Okay, so let's name our new rappers that we've got here. Okay, you are a hammerer. You'll be MC Hammer. Oh, I see. I can hit shift space. MC Hammer. Alright, so we've got MC Hammer as our hammerer. We have another hammerman. You will be Jay-Z. You will be Slug. Snoop, ODB, Biggie, and Dre are there. They're all just hanging out together because they're old school. Diddy. You will be shit. I'm running out of rappers. Crap. Ghostface. No. Ghostface Killer. Alright. Slug, Snoop, ODB, Jay-Z. We'll have plenty of opportunities to get more. I don't have a name. A custom nickname. I wonder if I should get myself a custom nickname. I'll name myself Slim. Slim. Famous Hugs. That didn't do anything to me. Okay, whatever. We've got a huge group of trained, hardened gangsters to follow us around. Our cap-busting rap-a-foos. We've got to go take on a creature of the evil night. Where is it? Not that one. This one. Right next to us. Anya Ashable is right next to that town up there. Okay. I wonder what time it is. I think we just woke up. We just slept in the nearby town. And traveled to the fortress here to gain more companions, report our victories, and get a new objective. So, Anya Ashable to the northeast of us and this town. Awfully close, too. You can see why they want this one to be dealt with. Here it is. We'll get there right about noon. It's in another lair. And let's get ready for action. If I hit the action button, that is. Come on. Go. Alright, so here we are. And to the north of us is the trollish lair. I have not fought a troll in Dwarf Fortress since probably DF version 28-something. And it was in Fortress mode. Somewhere around here is the entrance to the lair, I bet you. Yeah. Where is it? West by northwest? West. So it might actually not be on this thing. North by northwest? West. Okay, so it's over. It's right here. Yeah. Is this it? Oh, I see it. Okay, here we go. Great. Close quarters. I'm gonna sneak in. I see her, but she doesn't see me. I'm gonna throw this copper battle axe at her. Or him, actually. Finally, a guy. I am Anyashiro, prepare to die. Spinning copper battle axe strikes her in the lower body, bruising the muscle and bruising the guts. And one of our archers strikes her in the left upper leg, piercing it. We've got, Snoop and Dr. Dre have rushed into our defense, and we've got a couple of... No, we don't have any really good shots here. I'm gonna go after the leg. I'll go for a slash. I slashed her in the left upper leg, tearing apart the muscle, and she falls over with my sword lodged in her leg. The axeman hacks at her in the... or hacks at him in the upper arm. He's laying on the ground, letting us just pummel him. I'm gonna start stabbing him. I can't. I'm gonna bite him. I'm gonna bite him in the lower body, tearing the fat and I latched on. I'm gonna wrestle with my tooth and shake him around. Oh, he broke the grip. I will... I don't know what ED means. I got an easy shot at the lower body. I'm just gonna give him a good punch, bruising the guts. And I'll twist my sword. Just start slashing crazily, tearing him apart. Chasing him into his little lair, stabbing him in the upper leg. He's backing up as fast as he can. And I stabbed him in the lower arm and wedged it in there, and I'll twist it around as everybody joins in, and slash him in the hand, tearing it apart. And looks like the axeman cut him in half in the end. Excellent work, comrades. Got a nice glove there I can wear. Some more body parts and a sandal. What we got here? Iron greaves. Rat paste. I don't even want to know. Some decent equipment for us to gather here. Another sandal and another bear glove. Alright, so I can wear these gloves and I can put these greaves on, but I may have to remove some kind of... if I'm wearing pants or something. I think I'm wearing some kind of armor. Yeah, I've got copper chain leggings. I'll remove my rope reed fiber trousers, and then... no, I'm gonna wear those. Can't do that. I've got a head veil, a horse leather head veil on. I can get rid of my copper leggings and put on the iron ones instead. Iron greaves. No, I like these copper chain leggings. I'll put on the iron greaves and I'll take a look at the other ones. Where'd they go? And what's the deal with these? It's just regular chain leggings with some aluminum hanging off. Alright, so I'm gonna drop this coat that's in my hand for some reason. And I will drop... and I'm gonna put these leggings in my backpack. I wanna keep them. Alright, so we have slain a troll. A fearsome foe, indeed, I think. We fucked it up pretty well. Didn't seem all that difficult. Before it died, it yelled, "I am your father!" Alright. So we've got some good victory here. Let's head on out and report the news. Before we complete our last objective from this town. And we can go make some good trades, too. So I think we're heading this way. Yeah, we need to head along the coastline here into the town of something. I think we've just been stopped, perhaps. Nope, there we go. Where's that town? Growl jokes, I think. It's not actually on the coast here, it's really close to it. Sort of a little river town. I can't travel through that sand, is the thing. The desert is too deadly for us. Good, we should get here just around nightfall. We can sleep and then get some early morning shopping done. Well, we can get some late evening shopping done, actually. Let's go shopping. We've got a couple of coin purses and plenty of goods to barter and trade with. What I have to do now is find the shops. There we go. What kind of shop is this? This looks like an armor shop. Armorsmith shop sign. The stockade of continent. Armor and clothing. Okay, well, at the very least we can... Jesus. Sell off our crap. Where's the trader? A brewer, a miller, potash maker, surgeon, cheese, siege. Is there a trader here? No, there's no damn trader here. Who the hell? I can talk to this brewer? Hello. I'd like to trade with you? Oh, okay, I can trade with this guy. I guess he's just filling in while the other guy's on break or something like that. Okay, so let's see here. I'm gonna get rid of the stuff we can't wear first. We got the iron greaves on, everything else is just standard crud. Wearing that, holding that. Okay, bronze greaves, copper leggings, and copper cap. I don't want this guy's... Why do I have this guy's corpse? I don't want his corpse. I want that guy's head. Large copper dagger we can get rid of. It's worthless. Okay, so is there anything in here that we want that would be a good upgrade? An iron low boot. Good one. We'll trade for these. Try to trade for both of these iron low boots. Ah, good. Okay, so we traded for two iron low boots. I'm gonna go ahead and grab those. Goodbye. If I can find them. There's one. I'll grab the iron low boot, and I can't wear it, so I'll remove... What am I... Oh yeah, I have my chaussies or whatever. No, that's not it at all. Must be wearing a shoe or something. Cap. Veil, trousers. Why can't I wear the shoe? This low boot. Oh, I'm wearing shoes, that's why. Alright, now I'll wear this low boot. And then where's my other low boot? There it is. Excuse me, let me grab my other boot here. And I will remove my other shoe. Put on a nice low boot. Alright, so we've got some good armor on now. Let's take a look at what else we have to trade. So we got lots of coins, a head. I'm gonna get rid of whatever that corpse was. I don't know how I got it in my bag. It was named Ale something. Cleaver, head, back tooth. I don't see it in here. Huh. I don't see any corpses. Weird, I wonder what the hell that came from. How strange. Okay, so we've got a boning knife and a meat cleaver we can trade. A bunch of coins. I wonder why I only have two coins in that sea lamprey leather bag. Oh, I see. I can put these other coins back in it. Sea lamprey and... Put this one in it. The stack of 9 coins we can put in it, and put these other coins in it, and this silver coin in it, and this gold coin in it, and this silver coin in it. Good, we've got them all out of that bag, so I can drop this bag now, and we've got them all in one, no, queue. There we go, we've got all of our coins in one coin bag here. Other than that, we've just got a tooth for a trophy. See if I can put, yeah, I'll put my tooth in my coin bag. And I've got that guy's head. I'll put that in my water skin if I can. Flavor my water. I can't. boning knife, meat cleaver, a leather robe that we're not actually wearing. I wonder, what robe are we wearing? I thought we put a robe on. Tunic, black bear leather tunic. No, we never did find a way to wear that robe. Water skin, breastplate, shirt. Yeah, we're wearing a lot of stuff on our shirt. I wonder if it's because of the head thing. Probably not. Pull those off. Pull off our pants. No, we don't have anything to wear there. Oh well. I'm just gonna drop this robe. And I'll drop the boning knife. I'll keep the meat cleaver. That sounds way better than a boning knife. You can also drop my shoes. Alright, so there we go. We've upgraded our armor significantly. We still have a large stack of coins. We can trade a bag full of coins jingling around with a tooth in them. Jingle, jingle. There's some sort of path cut here. It doesn't appear to... Yeah, but I don't see a river there. Oh, it ends or something. Take a look at this. I wonder if it just gets really deep there or something. Or I just can't see from the edge. Yeah, okay. So it's just a big, deep river cutting right through this town. Okay. So there's got to be more shops. I'd like to find a weapon dealer, because I want something better than this. What is it, bronze scimitar or something like that? There's got to be something better than that. Where are all the other shops at? I saw lots of them. Lots of them last time. There's a meat shop, and I don't know what that is. A general store. The Buckle of Conveniences. I wonder what they're selling in there. Do you have any generals for sale? Looks like seeds. Oh, we got berry seeds, a copper drum, quiver, water skin greaves, a crutch. I'd like to buy that crutch. I'm going to talk to you, animal caretaker. My name does precede me. Thank you for all that you have done. You're welcome. You can be of service by trading me that crutch. I'd like to keep it in case I ever get a broken leg. Where's that crutch at? Training axe. Where is it? Large red flash opal? Is that what that is? You got a crutch in here or something? There we go, crutch. I think the pine crutch. I will give you, what do we got? I'll give you my underwear for the crutch. No? Wait, he wants to give me $2. He's so enamored with our legend that he's like, no, I can't just trade you this crutch for your underwear. Only if you let me give you 2 coins. Alright, I will trade you that. Okay, so he gave me a couple of coins to go with that. I've given him my underwear, and now there's a crutch for us somewhere to pick up. And there should be a couple of coins for us. There's my loincloth. And where's the crutch? There's a cedar crutch, and a very fancy mitten. More fancy mittens. Oh, there's a thing of beer there. River spirits. Pine crutch. Alright. River coin, though. Not my way. Let me get my crutch. Alright, we'll put that in our bag. And didn't you have some coins for us? There's 2 coins there, but they don't belong to me. 2 copper coins. Huh. I thought he... Maybe he gave it to me on like credit or something? I don't know. Whatever. Are they in my bag? I got a splint and a crutch, but I don't see any money in my bag. You probably dropped them in the floor there somewhere, and I just can't see them because everything's so fucking crowded. God, I know it's Christmas time, but shit. Oh, there we go. There's a weapon dealer. Weaponsmith. What's the name of this weapon shop? The Tot Thrower. I remember this place. There was a trader in here once upon a time. There he is. This guy's got a name! It's good to see you. Welcome to the Tot Thrower. I want to know more about this guy. Yes, you are a trader. What about your family? You have no family. You're just an awesome trader, so I'll trade with you. Okay. We need a very nice sword. Iron, arrows, bolts. Mace, bow, iron short sword. Let's take a look at this. Image of diamond. That's the one we tried to get before. Is there anything better? Something nice. Bronze long sword. Decorated with cougar bone. Tetrahedrite. A well-crafted bronze longsword. That sounds pretty good. That iron short sword is just regular. It's got some crud on it, but it's regular. Iron bow. Battle axe. Halberd spear. Yeah, so this... I think this longsword might be our best bet. It's a well-made longsword. Not this one, though. The other one. It's just a well-crafted bronze longsword. Alright, and then... So we've got some money we can trade. I'll trade you... I can't see what these are. Silver coins. Currency trade. How much do you want for it? These are fine items, aren't they? Now, what do you offer for them? No. Offering 42 monies. Let's see if you throw in more goods. So I think I offered him all of my money. Maybe... Yeah, I have 42. That's all I can offer. It's 42. What about this meat cleaver? And these coins. No, that's his head. And this guy's tooth somewhere. There's his head. I don't want to trade his head. And this is the tooth. Okay, what about this? Nope, not going to do it for that. How about this sweet splint? No? Quiver? Arrows? Damn it. What about with my scimitar? Yes! Okay. Alright, goodbye. And we should be out of coins. We've got our tooth, and... I wonder if I can put that guy's head in the bag now. There's enough room. Yeah, okay, so we got that guy's head and a tooth. That's our now our trophy bag. I gotta find this well-made bronze longsword for us. There it is. Just to the south of us. My right hand, and there we go. We are more murderific than ever. I've got to find a way to crawl my way out of here. There I am. Okay. Sweet. Awesome. We are far better equipped than we ever have been. With a well-made longsword, two shields, and a trophy bag. And some brains, and a pine crutch just in case we go down. As we inevitably will. Alright, so, we've emerged victorious in many counts, and are now, let's see, I don't know what time it is. Sky is clear, and the sun is low in the western sky. There's a full moon rising and a cold breeze blowing in. We're going to travel over to the hamlet section of the town, see if we can find a place to bed down for the night. Rest our weary bones. We are drowsy. Hello. Good day, sirs. An engraver. A named cook. What are you so famous for, Unir Cad's mama? Good to see you. No, I don't, that's not what I meant. Can I stay? Yes, of course I can. Where's the capital? Throwfinder. Short walk to the southwest. Huh. Interesting. I didn't know that there was a capital here. No family, you're just a cook. You look like a mighty warrior. I'm a cook. Alright, well, we'll call it good there. I haven't reported the death of the troll yet. I think I might want to report it in the keep where the guy gave it to me. I'm going to sleep here until dawn, and then we'll head back to the keep where we came from. Actually, no, we'll head north. Kill off the, whatever... Sorry about that. Whatever that... beast is to the north that we have a long objective up there. We're going to have to make a trek. A perilous journey. no doubt filled with wolves, will probably tear out our throats. Lost a lot of money on that first joke bet in the adventure mode playthrough. Okay, so we head out of town, and we have to kill Jaw Lost Spark up here. There's a fort along the way. I think I'll stop there and report my victory to that guy if I can. We've been ambushed. A black bear! Oh no. Oh no. Black bear! Never underestimate a black bear. Alright, Slim Famous Hugs and his band of merry gangsters, rappers, charges gleefully ahead, stabbing at the black bear and shooting it. I kicked it in the foot. I'm punching it. I don't know why I'm not striking it. There we go. I strike it in the leg with the pommel of my sword, and he's been struck down. That was easy. And we carry on north after encountering our bear, which we just barely survived. Oh, no, I didn't. Yes, I did. So the gates are sort of on the corner of this fortress. The soaked fortresses. The soaked forests. Oh, I can see what they mean. I've discovered more than a river. A couple ponds. Here we go. Now we're in Fortressville. The gates are here. Good. This is... Nobody knows the name of this fortress. But we must look quite the sight trudging in here. I wonder... Yeah, my foot... My toes still haven't healed. They're still smashed apart. There's no skin on the fourth toe of my left foot, apparently. Or it's scratched or something. Maybe the bone's sticking out, and I just keep wrapping it. There's a swordsman. Hey, friendo. I killed a troll. You're welcome for all I've done. Oh. What about if I report the news and then come talk to you, huh? What about that? Hey, buddy. Guess what I did? It wasn't for you, but I did it all the same. Your name precedes you. Sath Saint Slips. Check it out. This is fantastic. Shall rot forever in the underworld. Alright. Goodbye. Let's go ask that swordsman how he feels about me now. Yeah, you know who I killed? Guess who I killed? Well, we killed. With our brutal band of cap-busting rappers. Busting rhymes. Hey, yeah, that's what I thought. So all we had to do was tell him that we'd, killed a blah blah blah, whatever that thing was. Pike man? Damn right it does. Hell yeah, more people. Oh my goodness, this is quite a hell of a band. We could always use more range people. I don't think we have a crossbowman, so I'll ask this guy if he wants to join us. Mecom esteemed juggled. Join me. Nope, that's it. Servant of Seasons. I wonder if he wants me to experience winter or something. Okay, do you have any lordly jobs for me? Service. Ah, I think... Lesser foes? What about that troll? Here we go. The Unions of Honoring. A creature of the night. Ah, my mortal enemy. The night. Tunnel Burial. The Umbral Twilight. It's a short walk to the northwest. Take this place and kill Zitus under the groaning man. Ah, we killed his wife. Erndried. Or Erndied. That's a fucking creepy name. I will do that. Okay, so what time is it? Can't see. We're inside. Sun is high in the eastern sky. So it's early in the morning. We've got a couple new members. I should name them. MC Hammer, ODB, Slug, Jay-Z, Dr. Dre, Diddy. This guy. We need to name this guy. Shit. This guy will be Lupe. Fucker. Lupe. Fiasco. Okay. I think we had one other one. Maybe more. You will be Fitty. Fitty Cent, that is. Hell yeah. Fitty Wirt Swept. Mm-hmm, he's my swordsman. He don't walk with a limp yet, anyway. Maybe I should rename... No, I'm not gonna. Alright, Ghostface, Biggie, Fitty, Lupe, Snoop, Dre, Jay-Z, MC Hammer. Alright, and Ghostface Killer. I think we're set. Where did this quest, where does it lead us? Oh. Alright, we can make a stop. Well, not exactly a stop. This could be more challenging than we are making it out to be. The moment you let your guard down, the night will close up around you and slay you, surely. No, my name's not Shirley. And can't travel yet. I don't think we can, anyway. Let me go! Not yet. Okay, so just northeast of west of us. There it is. I'm tempted to skip past this. This one here. Zutusp, and go for Jaw first. I'm gonna go for Jaw first. We'll swing by here if we've got enough left on the way back. Probably sleep here. Catch him in the morning. As he is a moaning man. Don't want to fight him at night. Alright, rappers, let's go bust some rhymes. You can do a rap battle with this, whatever we're after. I don't know if this is a camp or a lair or what. It's to the north of us, whatever. I think I see a hatch cover. Probably. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna slide down into the hatch cover and take a peek. Or not. There we go. There's crap everywhere. Whatever it is, they're horribly disorganized. Fortification agate mortar, alabaster pestle, and some hedgehog remains. Some sort of weapon here. Copper carving fork. Some more hedgehog remains. This guy looks peaceful. Or not. The spouse of the nightman, Jaw lost a spark. Prepare to die. I don't see it. There it is. Oh, I traded off my arrows. I don't have any arrows to throw. Alright, well, I'm just gonna wait here for my companions to join up. They're firing, but they can't quite get a shot off. Except we've got a good shot at the lower body. I'll give it a slash. I slash her in the lower body with the bronze, severing it in sails and hock. Game over. Nice, easy victory. Alright, we'll sleep in here. Can't see dawn. Yeah, we'll sleep for 8 hours. We have no idea what time it is. I'm just gonna get a good night's sleep here. It's probably gonna be in the middle of the night when we emerge. It's cold. Where are you guys? They're my wrappers. Yeah, it's nighttime still. I'll sleep until dawn. Oh, it was right about the middle of the night. Yeah, almost exactly. There's the moon. High in the sky. Okay. So. We have one major objective remaining. We have to kill a moaning man. Something we have yet to have accomplished. We've slain a troll. But nary a moaning man. There it is. The balanced brave forest on the released continents. To the south of us. I'm going the wrong way. There we go. Southeast of us. Should be a lair. Which means more fun close quarters combat. And by fun, I mean not fun. It's on the edge of a cliff. Here it is. Here's the door. Alright. There it is. The groaning man. A large, scaly humanoid with wings, and it groans from time to time. Slate-grayly scales are round and overlapping. Now I know why I fear the night. I knew that, but I had no way to confront it until now. Vanquisher of Ngokang Wine Scorpion, who lies dead, only an embarrassing memory. Prepare to die. We'll see about that. Somebody shot at him, but he jumped away. A series of tricky strikes, so I'm just going to go ahead and swipe. I can't really land anything on him. I stabbed him in the lower left arm. I cut off his arm. I got a shot at his upper body. I'm going to stab it with my good sword. Flying bronze arrow strikes. Oh no, the groaning man bites me in the left hand, bruising the muscle through my black bear leather glove. He latched on firmly. I'm going to try to break his grip. I struggle in vain. Alright, well, I'm going to use that as leverage to strike at him. There we go, I can strike at him in the foot. I attack him, but he jumps away. I don't know if he's still got a hold of my hand or not. He hasn't. He's moved far away from me. I'm going to move closer into the combat here. The groaning man kicks me in the right foot with his left foot. It's deflected by my iron low boot. This guy's tough. I'll go after his right foot. Slash it. He jumps away. I'm still bleeding from my hand. He grabs the pikeman by the helm with his right hand. And the pikeman looks surprised as he gets charged over. And the groaning man punches him in the right arm and they fall over and tumble as he pummels on Lupe. I've got a shot at his right hand, which is grabbing Lupe, so I'm going to slash it with my sword. I must have lost my shields. Ah, there we go. I slash him in the hand and cut it off. He loses hold of the helm. He kicks the pikeman in the foot. Let's see, we got a shot at his lower body. I'm going to stab it. He jumped away and he kicked me in the right hand. Damn, bruising the muscle. I'll attack him again. Got a shot at his lower body now. I'm going to slash it. Jumps away. Here we go, his left upper arm. Slash at it and I miss. A good shot at his head. Slash him in the head from behind on the bronze and the head flies off. I'm going to grab his head if I can find it. Where does his head go? Where is his head? My blood is everywhere. There's his hand. I don't know where he was. There's his head, and a bag, and his mutilated corpse. I'll grab his head and put it in my head bag. We got some coins here. Good, good. Where'd my shields go? Here's my shields. Let me go ahead and take a look at how bad my hand is. Both of my hands are hurt. My ability to grasp is somewhat impaired, and I've lost motor nerves and sensory damage in my hand. My left hand is bruised, my left hand's skin is torn apart, and the fat is torn apart, and I've lost an artery, a motor nerve, and a sensory nerve severed, torn apart. And my right hand is just bruised. My sword hand remains, but my shield hand has been torn apart. So I'm going to grab these and put them in my backpack, my shields. That bastard. We have suffered a heavy blow. A series of heavy blows. He bit us. Some flies there. Some more flies and some goblin meat. Rat remains. A bag. Some rat paste and goblin fat and a goblin heart. And a quern. Disgusting. Alright, so we were victorious, but at what cost? I don't know if our hand will heal. I've lost motor nerves in my hand. I don't think any of our companions were badly hurt. I am. For some reason, Snoop is on the ground. He must have just been crawling by someone. Yeah. I don't know where Biggie is. Biggie? Okay, there he is. He's fine. Alright, so we're gonna leave here. And where was our... Where was this issued from? Here, this fortress to the southeast of us. I'll head back here and report the news of our victory. Surely he will be grateful. We'll find out if my hand was able to heal. It doesn't appear that it did. My left hand. No. My third toe on my left foot is broken. My third toe on my left foot is smashed open. Fourth toe on my left foot. So I've got two broken, and my left hand bears a massive jagged scar. So, ability to grasp is still impaired. And my left hand is still missing. An artery is torn, and the sensory nerve and motor nerve are severed, so I can't use my left hand for anything. I think if I remove my shields, it puts it in my right hand. Can't have that. Okay, so, I don't know if there's anything I can do about that. He bit into my hand, and now it's just completely useless. Just a extraneous appendage. But victory still was ours. And that's all that matters. I have his head in a bag. Maybe I can pull my motor nerves out of his head's mouth or something. Something tells me I can't get them reattached. There you are, Lordy Pants. Guess what I did? Yep, I did it. He is indeed. You got any other things? My deeds are known far and wide. The quest I have for you will truly test your strength. Know that the whole world is watching the outcome. People have been tormented by a fearsome foe. The assaulted razor is half a day's travel to the southwest. Kill on match target the special deep, the Minotaur. Balfin has killed 5 in his lust for murder. Finally, we have a real mission. Our true enemy is matched target the special deep. Anything else? And serve our cause, and you shall have as soon as. Okay, alright, so he won't give me another quest until I've got this one finished. What about you? Now that we've done that, will you join us now? Come on, come on. It is an honor, he says. Excitement! Adventure! I'm thrilled to join you. Cool. Alright, let's see here. You can be... Who will you be? Who is our last one that we... The last one we named? You can be... Del. Yeah. Del the funky homo sapien. What if we can get any more rappers? Yeah, that looks like a healthy rapper. The Hammerman. It is an honor. Excitement adventure. Alright, you're gonna be Vanilla Ice. That's right. And that wrestler we never got to join us. What about you, WrestleMan? WrestleMania? Hello. Join. Yes! You will be Ice Cube. No, Ice T. I was going to put Cube, but I hit T subconsciously, so you will be Ice T. Let's see if we can get that cap-busting rapper over here to join us. Nikom Unlarthrip dot blah 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 blah. The servant of Ume greets me. Nope, that's it, we're full. Okay, so we have one quest. It is to travel far south to kill our target, match target, the special deep. It will take quite a journey to get there, but we have a warband large and worthy of our opponent. One-handed, we will take him on all the same. Alright, so we're going to move on and kill our Minotaur friend, or die trying. That is our new goal. And this is going to be another long, long movie. I hope you've got your... Have you already been eating your popcorn? You've probably eaten hundreds of bowls of it by now. Okay, for some reason it's being shitty again, so I'm going to stop and fix it. Do not be shitty, game. Oh, come on. I had it working for so long, and I stopped, and now it's being like this? What? Maybe if I leave, it'll be better. I don't know. I'll try it. Oh man, this is crazy. I don't know. Maybe it's just because I have so many people joining me. It's just freaking out. Unlikely, though. It probably has to do with my method of recording. Because when I play it without recording, it runs silky. Okay. Left that area and it's still pretty crappy. I'll try to fix it later. What do we got here? Way down here. Okay, it's running horribly. So I'm going to go ahead and save it and then come back after I've fixed it somehow. Alright, let's try this again. That looks better. We'll see. Somewhere down here, we chase after a Minotaur. A mythical creature, they once said. They always kept them secret from me in my quest to rid the world of the night. We will bed down in this town before we go to face our foe. Maybe his cave right there. This is a large town. A large hamlet, that is. Another town on the perfect hill. Seems decently perfect to me. Not a very modest name. Diddy traditionally flops over, as is his usual. Okay, it's not running any better than it was. Well, I'll get to a place and take a nap, and then I'll fix it. Was this a little pool of ice or something? Where is everyone? I need to sleep. Oh, I'll just sleep here. Lay down on the ground and sleep until dawn. That's right, you can't stop me. Make a camp in the middle of your hamlet. And carry on. It is yonder. Is that it? What is that? I've never seen that before. The labyrinth. Alright, before we do this labyrinth, we're gonna go ahead and fix the frame rate, because I want to be able to move quickly. This is marginally worse. Hey, I fixed it. Okay, let's go. Alright, so to the west of us is a labyrinth. There it is. There is the entrance to the labyrinth of the Minotaur. Well, game, stay fixed. There we go. Alright. We are labyrinthing our way. Block floor and a pillar. A mossy andesite block floor. And a silty clay stairway, which we will climb down into the mouth of the labyrinth. We disturbed some roaches. And somewhere in here is a fearsome Minotaur. Our companions will no doubt become lost, as we just have. So we may end up facing this. I'll eat you whole, I hear. Yelled out from the middle of nowhere. The wrestler stands up. What do we got here? Someone's skin. I want your bones for my bone mill. Take this gold coin here. Bunch of goblin meat and a gold coin. Yeah? You want my bones? Come and get them. I'll eat you whole. There's some bones. Some guy's skull. There's a dead human there. I am on match target, the special deep. Lord of Gudsli Ali Hates, who lies dead. Oh, wow. Now only embarrassed. A lord came. Lord of Strodno Furnace Spiders. Once revered by those who didn't know any better. It sounds like I'm not... Master of... Oh, no, he's the lord. Okay. who sought my praise only to be rejected in death, and slayer of Atha Canyon Cut, whom I buried alive under a mountain of hatred. And a foe of a dead guy. Here he is. Who's this? Uzin Udis Gobskubabob. Some human is dead there. And here he is. A giant humanoid monster with the head of a bull. Thin, his hair is brown, his skin is brown, his eyes are black. He's not been injured by any of his foes. Alright, I'm gonna back up into this corner here. And the Minotaur jumps away from a bolt that someone lets fly at him. And I'll give him a good strike. I'll strike at his upper body with a slash with my one good hand. I missed. The Minotaur gorges you in the right upper arm with his left horn, bruising the bone through the wolf. And he knocked me over, and he grabbed me by the toe. Oh, that's my hurt toe. Let go. He let go. I can't stand up. Somebody's in the way. I'm going to back off from him. And he grabs me by the lower front. He grabbed my tooth. And he grabbed me by the quiver. I'm going to stand up. I can't stand up. I'm unable to break the grip. Everybody's pummeling and trying to get him off me. I'm in pain. There we go. The bronze bolt lodges in his upper body, tearing the muscle and chipping the middle spine's bone. The axeman hacks at him with the bronze axe, tearing apart the fat on his foot, lodges in his foot. And he released the grip on my toe. I'm still in pain and laying on the ground. The pikeman stabs him in the lower body with the pike. The hammerman bashes him in the hand. Sensory nerve in his left arm has been severed. Axeman punches him in the head, bruising the muscle. I still can't stand up. I have no shot at him anymore. Where am I? I'm here. ODB is standing on me. Fitty and Slug are behind. These guys are all getting in the fight. I'm going to move over. The hammerman bashes him and he vomits. The axeman hacks him. Oh man, they're all just tearing him apart. The Minotaur gives into the pain, stands up, falls over and stands up. Here we go. I got a shot at him. I'm going to go for the throat. I'm going to slash him in the throat. I slashed him across the throat, tearing it apart, and a major artery has been opened. By the time he hits the ground, everyone else has landed a blow on him. Regardless, he's dead. Okay, let me stand up. Okay, I stood up. I'm still Okay, now I stood up. Alright, I'm not in pain. No, I'm in pain again. I give into the pain and regain consciousness. I'm in extreme pain. He's just completely messed up my foot. I keep falling over. Get out of my way. I'm quite badly hurt, and I've given into the pain and fallen over again. There we go, I'm on my feet. It was not a mortal wound, but a bad one, no less. Let me go. Get off of me, guys. There we go. All right, I'm gonna stand up now. I can't stand up. Get off me! There we go, now I'm standing up. I'm gonna make sure we can say that we've fully explored this labyrinth. Although we have killed him, I want to make sure we don't leave any potential treasures behind, because all we've seen so far is the corpse of someone who came before us. I can't even stand up right now. Oh man, I want to look at my... Wow, is the right foot... Okay, my right foot's broken. The whole thing is broken. I got toes broken on my left foot. And my right ankle is broken. My left hand bears a scar from where it was sliced. Let me look here. I've lost the ability to stand. That may heal, though. I think I broke my ankle walking around, because I was standing for a little bit. I think walking on it, actually. Let me see if I can... I'm going to pull out my crutch. Where's my crutch? I'll pull out my pine crutch. No. I stand up. I'm crutching around. Good. The crutch worked. That's awesome. Okay, so we killed him. Sadly, it cost us dearly. We now have to walk with a crutch on our one arm that is still able to perform any kind of combat action. Let's see. I don't know if there's... Ooh, here we go. What we got here? Some goblin lungs. Yummy. Yeah, I want to finish exploring this labyrinth. I'm not going to let it go unturned in case there's any kind of treasure. Ha ha! Rewarded. A small cloak and a silver coin. What do we got here? A gold coin, some human fat, Nothing we can wear here. There's human bone meal. Iron low boot, rope reed fiber shoe, human bone meal, kobold. There's a lot of... There's a dead goblin there. Small rat leather thing, a bonobo leather quiver, bronze low boot. There's a goblin corpse there. A copper coin. I don't really want that. A walrus leather long skirt. Can I wear that? Yes, I'm wearing a walrus skirt. Iron mail shirt. I think that's better than the one I have on. Good treasure. Some copper coins, or a copper coin and some meat. Somebody's skull. This guy has been really, really busy. Goblin heart. Whole bunch of meat and bone meal. A bowl with water in it. Kobold bone meal, human bone. Elf bone meal. A bracelet. A schist. Give me that piece of schist. I will wear that piece of schist. Skin, intestines, small iron helm. More gross food. A rope reed fiber skirt. A nice looking one. I can't wear it, but I'll take it. Another copper coin. Kidney. Oh, gold coin. And a silver coin. From back in 550. A sweet bronze cap. Decorated chassis. And prepared human lung. That looks like that's about it. We found his treasure trove. Or what we assume is the rest of his treasure. Yeah, my ability to stand has been lost, but I can hobble. Bitches. I still only move at a speed of 347 hobbling around. Might as well be falling over. I'm only standing up for the appearances of it, hobbling along. Come on, my gangsters! Follow me to glory! And you whippersnappers! I remember back in the day before I lost my legs! It's so weird that somehow my ankle was broken after the combat, because I could stand up afterwards. I guess it's because my foot was broken, and I was standing on a broken foot. That probably caused me to just have... stand on awkwardly, maybe step and just end up breaking my foot. I wonder if it says anything here about it. Given of the pain, stunned, unconscious. It was at some point during or after that. Huh. I don't know. Sometime when I gave into the pain and not fell unconscious, I must have came down wrong on one of my feet and slipped, broken my ankle. How odd. A Minotaur corpse. We're almost done exploring this place. I think that was our only, that was our only objective. There's a fort nearby I can return the quest to. Go ahead and give it back to him. Ask him if he's got any spare legs laying around. Alright, we've got this place pretty well uncovered. Yeah, there you are, Diddy. Thanks for all the help, buddy. Unless there's more crap this way. Hopefully not. Please be a dead end. Or filled with awesome treasure. I'll take either. Wow, I don't think I want to explore this whole thing unless it ends soon. Hey, wait! Stuff! What do we got here? A mitten! Sure, I'm glad I came out this way. Where does this go? This looks like a thing going to a place. No. It'd be nice if there were stairs down that had different levels of things in it, you know? That'd be something that would be cool to have in a, It doesn't appear to have had any hostages. I think that's pretty much it for this labyrinth. Nice to experience something different from lairs and camps, though. Good to know that there's variety there. And as all victorious combatants, we bear the scars. Of having to walk around on a crutch. I hope that doesn't cause me to be slower in world travel, because that would be a drag to be exposed to more night terrors because of our broken ankle. I may never get the ability to walk again. I may not have properly lost it, but, alright. Just one quick look. Please be a dead end. Come on! Don't be completely filled with crap. Oh, no. I know, I should have just left. There's not gonna be anything left in here, but I gotta know. You can't know until you know, and I gotta know. Okay. Totally explored the whole thing. There is nothing more. This music is far too epic for this chilling out. Yeah. Well, let's go ahead and turn in victorious. Oh wait, there's a bag there I didn't get. What's this bag? It's a Drunian leather bag. It looks nice. Crusted with well-crafted gypsum. Adorned with hanging rings of brass and menaces with spikes of two-humped camel bone. Well, I can put shit in it. At the very worst, I can sell it. I emerge into the sunlight victorious, hobbling on our little crutch. Our victory crutch. Let's see if I can sneak. I can sneak on my crutch. Thud, thud, thud. Sneaking through the woods. Come along, gents. I appear to have unfixed the frame rate at some point during this. Still can't leave. That ought to do it. There we go. Okay, I thought I saw a fort nearby. No, that's far away. There's one to the south of us, near some hamlets. Stop over and have a nap, but no, we're gonna carry on. I appear to still travel pretty quickly at night, on the world map. Where's this damn fort? Shit. I see it. I can see it. It's just south of me here. Here it is. Let me in! Let me in! Don't let the boogeyman get me! Don't let him get me! Okay. So, just west of us. Is that a road? Am I still hobbling? I'm drowsy. Oh, my ankle's healing, or something. Oh, I can stand! I'm gonna drop this crutch and try to walk on it. I drop the crutch, my speed improves. I put it in my backpack. Let's take a look at myself. It's third turn. My right foot is not completely broken. My ankle is just sort of messed up. Let me take a look at the health thing and read about it. Where's my ankle? My right ankle muscle is... Huh, I guess it's just sprained or something? I'll try walking around and hopefully it won't break again. What road is this? Slim... I can't see what road this is. Oh, it's not a road, it's a brook. Hey, I know this castle. I know this castle. This is where, this is where... What's his name went? Our predecessor during the prequel. I remember that little spot on the river there, I think. Maybe not. That river looks familiar. I could be mistaken, but this looks awfully familiar. It should be down here in the bottom left. Yeah. Hey, have you heard of a guy named Drum Pants, fellas? Buddy? Oh, I can't. I'm gonna need to sleep here. I'll yell at him, he'll wake up and yell at me, and I'll ask for permission to stay. And goodbye, and we'll talk to you in the morning. Safe within the walls of the horrible keep of keepingness. And Dyke Date, yes, I remember! Dyke Date, yes! Ah, so we've stumbled on to the history of a fallen hero. I'm laying on the ground. Okay, good, I stood up. Alright, I'm not... I can stand again. My ankle is still hurt. Looks like it's just sprained. It's lowered my movement ability a little bit, but not terribly bad. I have to wait for an hour before this guy will talk to me. Yeah, Yes, yes. Beautiful, bright daylight. Alright. Talk to me now, buddy. I killed a Minotaur. How about it? Want to give you a present? Lord Jathro Otiabo? An honor as always. You bet your ass it is. Guess who killed a Minotaur? Damn right. Alright. You have done a great many wondrous deeds. The quest I will now give you will see your name set forever in the stars or lost to the dust as the ages roll. A great beast threatens to bring ruin upon our people. The sweltering fortunes a half day's travel to the southwest. Seek this place and kill Thassa Fortune branded the parched flames the dragon. Fuck! Oh, that's a problem. Thassa Fortune branded the parched flames. Vile fiend has killed three in her lust for murder. I'm surprised that's all. Do you have family? Oh, you have a daughter. Good. This is the one that had all his family abducted. Yeah, poor guy. I wonder if he knows of, where Drum Pants was killed. Do you know anything about anybody dying around here? He made a journey to the Lacey Desert. Wicked troll is there. Somebody was struck down by a bronze colossus near here. Council of Cuddling. Wolves known. Right. Oh, in the late summer of 550, the spouse of the Nightman was struck down by Slim Famous Hugs. Famous Hugs. The Imperial Fell of Ticks with a bronze longsword. Yeah. I remember that. It's good times. Okay. The Hills of Oblivion. Somebody made a journey there. Oh, I need to know the name of the area. Somebody died near here, and I need to find out who it was. The Horns of Murder. Struck down by a grizzly bear and Raven Ward. Huh. Copper. The Hell of Copper attacked. There was a war nearby. Goblin War. The Abyss of Ink. That sounds familiar. There's a troll there. Abysses of Ink. No? The Wife of the Wicked Troll is there. The Bones of Night. Days travel to the south. You would have told me if somebody had died there. Come on, give me something. Give me something. Takio admired father, bled to death, killed by Dr. Dre kissed wads with a silver great axe. Cool. ODB killed someone. Come on, man. Yeah, I killed that guy. 60. Come on. Famous Hugs. Parched something. Eno something. Alright, well. Old Dirty Bastard did something. I'll have to look up where... I'll have to metagame a little bit and look up where that guy died at so I can go and avenge his death as part of my journey. Because this guy ain't coughing it up. Somebody sent him out on a quest and he died. He won't even acknowledge it to me. You bastard. Well, I'm going to save the dragon for later because... I don't want to go fight it. Ever. So, I'm going to say goodbye to this good sir. Goodbye, good sir. See if we can recruit any new companion. We're going to need every single one of them for my hobbled, broken ass to be able to defeat anything dragon-like. Remotely dragon-like. Let alone one with the word flame in its name. Hey, man, you heard of me? Hey, X-Man. Honored to be in your presence. You damn right you better be. Excitement, adventure, thrill. That's good. Let's see here. Just a moment. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Ah, there you are. You can be most death. Most death. Alright, what about you, buddy up there? You wanna go kill a dragon with me, friendo? Friendo? Snuggle Glimmer. Yes, I wanted Snuggle Glimmer to join me. Okay. We already got Ice Tea, so I'll get Ice Cube now. Cube. Okay, what about you, Lasher Man? We need some dragon bait. What? No, I don't want to trade. Join me. Yes, he will join me. Oh man, I'm running out of wrappers again. You'll be Kanye. If I could spell that. Damn it! Nah, you're gonna be T-Pain. Let's go auto-tune that dragon to death. Hey, wait, I see Kanye down there. Are you gonna be my Kanye? Yes, you are my Kanye. Damn right. Wow, we've got quite a group. It's too bad Easy-E and Tupac couldn't be here to see it. Alright, Dread Blends. Oh, wow. Fuck. Oh, shit. I'm running out of rappers that I know of. Fuck. Maybe Nelly. Oh, I know. Oh, if we get one more, I got a good one. He's not really a rapper, but I'm gonna name him that anyway. Because Vanilla Ice isn't really a rapper either. Oh, I was gonna name him DJ Jazzy Jeff. Alright, whatever. Oh man, we have gathered an army to go and confront a dragon. We have Lupe, Biggie, Diddy, Jay-Z, Mos Def, Slug, Ice-T, T-Pain, Nelly, MC Hammer, Kanye, Del the Funky Homo Sapien, Ghostface Killer, Fitty, Ice Cube, Vanilla Ice, Snoop, Dr. Dre, and ODB. We are gonna go bust some fucking caps in this dragon foo. Heard? Hell yeah. I say hell yeah. Alright, we end another victorious mission here, preparing to go on our most dangerous journey yet, so join me for that, and don't forget to watch all the previews and stuff. Peel the gum off the bottom of your seat, you bastard.